Welcome to Rio de Janeiro by car. In this episode, we're going to show you the beaches of Rio. We're going to start from the far west, a beach called Grumari. And then we're going to move to Recreio dos Bandeirantes, right here. And Praia da Barra da Tijuca, right here. We're going to stop out this video at the end of Barra da Tijuca. In the next video, we're gonna show you the south east of Rio and their beaches, which is São Conrado Beach, Leblon, Ipanema, Praia Vermelha, Praia de Botafogo, Praia do Flamengo. And over here at the end, I'm gonna show you the airport called Santos Dumont. It's a local airport and usually does Rio de Janeiro and São Paulo, okay? And that's gonna be a different video. So in this episode, we're gonna show you the from Grumari to Barra da Tijuca. We're gonna show you all this stretch right here. And then on the next video, we're gonna show you the stretch all the way to the center of Rio right here. Okay, we're gonna show you the southeast beaches, and then we're gonna take this this avenue here that's gonna take you all the way to the Santos Dumont Airport. Okay, let's take a look at it.